Dodge City, Alabama. Interstate 65 North. June 22nd.